I play this really well.
Fight.
Oh, what a throw! Throw his keep out. Pickle Mickle, thank you so much for resubbing. Huge fans. Nice, perfect. Yeah, good match. Oh, very nice, very nice. But the stomp was gonna win. Huh. Nice stock. Oh, damn, very, very nice. He's so good at poking. Very nice. Why is that dropping every time? It certainly looks like it's the right range. Oh, you know it's coming. Very close match. Very close. And when are you going to make the King Armor King comparison video? It was recorded yesterday, it just hasn't been released yet. I think it's going to drop today. Today or tomorrow. CD1 range is super annoying. Yeah, it is. It's a good move. Round one. Fight. But it should be able to transition into combo from that range, but nope. I've been landing it a lot today, but not versus this Dragunov. Bam, fucking lag. Nice stuff.
Round four. Fight.
Very nice. I expected Wild on it. You lose. Steven, what's up? Thank you so much for 26 months. Thank you so much, man. Did you manage to catch any of Bilal's stream? He streams like any other Tekken streamer. Oh, he streams often. I haven't watched it. But sounds very interesting. Alman, I'm doing well. How are you doing? Erika, hello. And Ahop, what's up, motherfucker?
Round one. Fight. Fight.
Fuck. Oh shit. Mr. Nervous Tekken, thank you so much for 5 gift subs. Very, very kind, sir. Very kind. Oh, well, I hope you also have a good day. Thanks so much for helping out my channel. Gifted a tier 1 sub to Glyphkiss. And D Seto, thanks for extending your sub.
Nervous Stefan gifted a tier 1 sub to Lever underscore. Nervous Stefan gifted a tier 1 sub to Farmer Fat.
Oh, he needs to stay down. I see so seldom people use that, but I just forget it's in the game. Man, clutch ending. Okay, I'll play one more time versus this gentleman. Yeah, that was sick.
Mask.
Round 1. Fight.
Oh, no punish.
Fight.
Oh, Christ. Damn, good games. I played some good Armor King and he played a good Vagabond. I'm pretty sure he still has a pretty good win percentage, 70%.